That's all my everything. I mean, I'm still at a loss for words. I don't know what to say. I guess I can look at the positive side and get rid of a lot of stuff I didn't want to have to mess with.